So yeah, oh my god, dieting. Did nothing today, absolutely nothing, and still tired. This is the road where I lost my iPhone 7 Plus. I came out from this exit and I was going straight. I recently got my iPhone 7 Plus 256GB, matte black edition, limited edition. Yep, paid about 4K for that because I got it like right after it was released or something. So I was on my way going home from this road. I felt something came out of my pocket. In the same pocket, I had my iPhone 7 Plus and 7. I felt something came out of the pocket, so I touched it. I felt there is still something there. So I was like, okay, I'm all good because the phone is there. I didn't realize that one phone is missing and only one phone is there. That was the worst part. And I went home. I checked. I removed my, cell phone to check if everything is okay. And guess what? iPhone 7 missing. Then I told myself, okay, you know what? I'm going to go back here, which is about 30 minutes ride if I'm on my bike coming here. So I came here back to this station. From station, I went back to my house to find the cell phone and nothing. Didn't find it. Asked the petrol station because I stopped at the petrol station as well. Asked the petrol station everywhere. Tried tracking it down with a track my iPhone. Did not work. Crap. So yeah, I lost my iPhone 7 like that. Matte black edition. And before that was my wallet. We were on a ride, a good guy named Haza. We were on a ride and it was sort of an isolated area, like it's Maha Forest Road basically. So there are no lights and we were doing riding easy. We were doing about, I can say, max 140 maximum. The guy comes behind me and starts dippering. So I go like, oh what, this guy wants to race me now. So I open up my throttle. Did not realizing that he was trying to warn me that my wallet has just flown off my pocket. And then I went back, all the way back to look for my wallet. The video is on YouTube. I'll put the link somewhere. I went back to track my wallet. There were about, I could say about 18 to 20 bikers who searched for 15 to 20 minutes to find all the things. The wallet was there, I found the wallet myself, but I only found the wallet. Inside was empty, literally empty. So they had to look all around like a diameter of 200 meters to find, because I think so the wallet came out at 140, it bounced and it hit other bikes and it just keep on flying and then, yeah. So that's what happened.
Oh damn, I look good. Cannot show you.